Hello there. This is the Smanos WO20 Wi-Fi alarm system plus IP6 camera. It is easy to install and can be directly controlled by a free app through Wi-Fi or mobile internet connection. Connect up to 30 wireless sensors with just a click. It works without a contract or any monthly fees. The box contains two door window sensors, one remote, the WO20 panel, IP6 camera, and furthermore, the box contains two AC adapters, double-sided tape, a screw kit, warning decals, a quick guide and the manual. The Smanos IP6 HD Wi-Fi camera is a super easy to install and easy to use camera. It can be controlled with the free app in which you can share the added cameras directly with a QR code. Also, it has a superb quality in low light conditions. The WO20 panel has a small, clean and easy to use design. At the top we find a multicolored LED to indicate the state of the alarm. Red indicates it's armed, blue for home mode and green for being disarmed state. At the bottom, batteries can be placed which will work as a backup when there is a power outage. At the back there's a Wi-Fi quick connection button and power input. Then, how does the alarm system work? When a sensor has been triggered, it will send a signal to the control panel. The control panel will sound the built-in siren immediately and send a push message to all connected app accounts. In order to install the door window contact, pull the strap out of the sensor. Keep the triangles of the door window contact pointed to each other. And now we separate the magnet from the sensor and the red indicator on the sensor will be seen, which means it has been triggered. Installation can be done at the side of a door or window opening. Place the sensor on the side, place the magnet on the door or window itself. Make sure the triangles face each other and keep the distance within 1 cm. Connecting the WO20 panel to Wi-Fi can be done with the quick installation feature. First connect the power plug with the WO20 panel, then download the app. Now click on the button on the back of the WO20. The app will show its home screen and the installation is done. Now it's possible to change the settings, control the system directly and receive notification when an alarm is triggered. In the second tab, we find the following features. Accessories can be added and named. The internal siren volume and duration can be adjusted. Also, optional external sirens settings can be changed. Furthermore, you can make a schedule, entry and exit delay time can be set, and you can secure the app with an entry code. For more information, check smanos.com, your local reseller, or find us on Facebook and Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching and see you next time.